Texas property values are up statewide. We'll tell you why real estate agents we talked to say now is a really good time to buy.
It looks like our chances for rain and snow will be gone by Sunday as markedly warmer weather moves into the panhandles. The latest details coming up.
And the verdict is in. The Texas Education Association decides whether the STAR test will affect high school students' grades. KAMR NBC 4 News at 6 starts now.
Well, it might be a good time to start looking for a new house. Thanks for joining us.
The latest national numbers back up what local real estate agents say. Now, it's a smart time to buy. It's good news to start off a year where experts thought that property values would go down. KAMR NBC 4's Morgan Schutters explains why homes are increasing in value.
It's a great time to purchase a house, realtors say. A buyer's market.
Now is a phenomenal time to buy. Interest rates are lower than we'll probably ever see in our lifetime, right around 4%. There's more homes to pick from than ever before, so there's more selection out there, and sellers right now are more willing to do anything to get the home sold.
And the numbers agree. Property values were expected to go down, but actually went up 1.3% statewide.
It's a strong real estate market here, which it always is. We don't have the big dips like a lot of places in the country have.
And with property values increasing, local real estate agent Kenny Trotter says that's a good sign the economy is even getting better.
Texas as a whole is a well-run government, but especially locally here in Amarillo, we have a very good government. We're also very diversified, so we have lots of different industries here in Amarillo that really help our economy.
The assessed value of all residential and commercial property across the state of Texas increased to nearly $2 trillion in 2011. In Amarillo, Morgan Schutters, KMR, NBC 4 News.
Interest rates in Texas fell more this month to 3.87% on a 30-year mortgage, and experts say that's the lowest average rate that Fannie Mae has ever reported.
A teen's behind bars after police say he stole a truck and led officers on a chase through North Amarillo. A Dodge pickup was reported stolen from a home on the 1600 block of Irish just after.